Hey everybody, today we're going to learn how to do one tip that will greatly improve your art. And here it is, you ready? I'm going to say it. The tip is, take more time and spend more effort on your art. Now wait a minute. I know right now you're going, ugh, that's common sense. Of course that makes sense and you're going to, don't cancel the video yet. Let me explain to you how this worked for me. Because it really helped me. I was typically the guy that would just sort of rush through my art, and I thought I did a pretty good job. And it wasn't until I went to school this past year that they taught me something. They forced me to put extra time and effort into my art. And the way they did that was very simple. Just in the outline for our projects, it would say, we need to see that you have put 5 to 6 hours of effort into creating this piece of art. Now, it's funny because at the time it first came out, I was like, oh my gosh, I can do this in like 15 minutes. Where am I going to put 5 to 6 hours extra time into this project? But because that was part of the marking scheme and I wanted to do well, I started really putting more time into it. What it came down to was a lot more planning, a lot more fine detail. I did more research on the subject rather than just go, oh, okay, I can paint a house and just paint a house. I started looking at the structural bits of that house and how it interwove and how shadows and light hit it. So what I'm going to do in this video, I'm going to be comparing a watercolor painting from a year ago of a conure. It's a little parrot, cute little bird. It took me 14-15 minutes to do, and I made a video, and I did the same type of bird, a conure, this time, and this one took me about 85 minutes to do. And no secret, I just did a lot more planning, did a lot more detail work on the feathers, I did a little bit more research, I really planned it out. I let paints dry, all the really simple things that people take for granted. So try this, maybe next time you're going to sit down and do a quick doodle, say to yourself, okay, I'm going to do this doodle rather in 10 minutes, I'm going to do it over an hour, or I'm going to do 10 minutes a day for the next 4 days or something, and see if that helps. Anyway, here we go. Hope you're having a great day. So this is a conure.